Hi everyone, and welcome back to the channel. In this week's video, I am building a pen holder for my brother. He asked me to do this and sent me a couple pictures from the internet of pen holders he liked, and I took those as inspiration and added my own twist. We're gonna jump into the video with a little bit of CAD work. I decided that the pillars for the pen holder are going to be printed on my 3D printer, and then I'm gonna use a vapor bath to make them glossy. Let's get into the design of those and then get them in a vapor bath and see how all that turns out.
Wait a minute. You know, this is, excuse me, a damn fine cup of coffee. Let you in on a little secret. Every day, once a day, give yourself a present. Don't plan it, don't wait for it, just let it happen. It could be a new shirt at the men's store, a catnap in your office chair, or two cups of good, hot, black coffee. Like this, a present. Like Christmas.
I would say that is a huge success for the pillars. Everything kind of went as planned. I think the key was making sure you didn't have it sitting there too long, so I had a 10-minute timer going on just to make sure that I wouldn't let too much acetone get sucked up into it. Now that we're done with that, we're gonna jump into the top and bottom. I decided to go a little bit fancy. I got some Babinga wood, which had an amazing detail on it. I love the way the grain looked. Don't have to do any other finishing other than linseed oil and then put some lacquer on it. We're gonna start out by taping down the templates over the wood and then take them to the scroll saw. We're gonna cut all the parts out. Then we're gonna use my new oscillating spindle sander and finish all the edges to final dimension and then soften a couple of corners.
Oh man, that is the spot. Nothing like a great cup of black coffee.
on the home stretch. Cutting, the sanding, the drilling, the finishing all went great. I'm super happy with the way everything turned out. Now I just have to put all the pieces together. Another project wrapped up this week. I am super happy with the way everything turned out. The finish on the wood, the way the wood took the finish, I mean, everything about that Binga wood is just amazing. It turned out great. Thank you for watching as always. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you enjoyed the project. Leave a comment if you want to leave something nice to say. Hit that subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. And as always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next week. Bye.